unguarded moment, with his back turned, he drew his revolver and shot Jesse James in the back of the head, killing him instantly.